What's up, guys? And we're back here. we're gonna go back to Central Yharnam and go take care of some like little bullshits. That crotchety ass old lady that was hollering at me in one of the first episodes, y'all probably remember her. We're gonna go talk to her again, send her ass to the church. We're gonna go talk to our buddy by the window. And, well, you'll see.
Have I heard of Bergenworth?
Bergenworth.
I'm afraid I can't say that I have. The locals aren't apt to share any local history. I'm afraid I may not be of help for much longer. I know nothing of a Bergenworth. And I'm afraid I...
He was supposed to give me flame sprayer. Apparently not. Oh, no goodies. At the level that everyone should be at right now, or at least where your weapon's at now, this is a fucking cake area to run through, so. Great farming spot at this point. It's not difficult whatsoever anymore. I mean, not that it was terribly difficult in the beginning, but it's really not difficult now. As you can see, everything is pretty much a one or a two shot. This would be the crotchety bitch I was referring to.
What is it now? I must better way to pass the time. Unless you find me a nice safe place.
We're gonna tell her about the church.
I'm outside of work in the castle.
To further her NPC storyline.
Go slit some throats. Get this mate sandwich.
Okay. And then one last person we are gonna go talk to. What would be the easiest way to get there? This way. Just go fight those stupid dogs. Or whatever the fuck, werewolf things. Whatever the fuck they are. Beasts. Real quick. Maybe bloodstone shards out of them. Or some easy vials, anyhow. Speaking of. Really, the only way this shit gets hectic is if you can't somewhat spoil it. Like I said, easy blood vials. Shit show real quick. Okay. every fucking From Soft game, I swear. Dogs. Fucking dogs. Silver bullets. Or blood vial. Where's the big boy? There he is. He heard me tromping around over here. What a dumbass. By what a dumbass, I was referring to myself. Obviously. There's a little jump down area over here. I think I'm thinking of some other shit. Anyways. Talk to the little girl. Oh. Oh, okay. So, apparently I already talked to her earlier. Shit, awesome. Well, we'll go do that right now too then. We are going, shit, where am I? Okay. We'll go pick up another little key item, I guess they refer to it. To be honest, I don't even remember exactly what it does, but we'll figure this shit out together, guys. God damn, is this fool about to kill me? Easy blood vials. You guys remember this dude. Told you guys. Back door's where it's at. That would be... Is that all I do with that shit? I just give it to the messengers? I don't think that's right. Whatever. Okay. So anyways, that was all we came down here for, and now... What the fuck are we gonna do now? I don't know. I guess now, I'm gonna make this a short episode. Fuck it. Some of my episodes are like way too long. So... Yeah, we went and wrapped up the, took care of the loose ends over in, Central Yharnam. We can do some more actual game progression. think we're going to head into... into the Forbidden Woods, but I'm not positive on that. Still curious why this motherfucker didn't give me the flame sprayer. I thought it was supposed to. Nothing with burglar. Okay. Well, anyways, we'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna go back to Hunter's Dream, regroup, and figure out where we go from here. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned.